Santa Claus was at Comerica Park Tuesday night, you know, doing the whole Christmas in July thing, and the Tigers kindly let him throw out the first pitch. Oof, Santa might want to work on his fastball during the offseason. But good reflexes by the camera guy getting out of the way so quickly. On the bright side, Santa's offering was at least better than 50 cents.